having their solo and ensemble, and Mrs. Kubelink has put together a 17-piece horn ensemble that several of these students will be joining in as well. So it's a very exciting opportunity for these kids. They also did a fabulous performance, and I'm very proud of, at one of our Manor Care places in Libertyville. They did a nice Christmas program as well. So they are busy little horn players, and we're very proud to listen to them and their quartet.
Thank you.